Gotta fix my floppy microphone. So I'm in quite a big room at the moment. It's quite a lot of glass. There's also an oven going off in the background, but hopefully this will give us a good test, really, of how loud I'll need to be. I'm using Adobe Audition, and I haven't changed any of the kind of input settings. We're kind of about minus 12 decibels on average, which is pretty good. I'm quite happy with this. It's certainly much louder than Audacity was. So let's see how this turns out.